Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to UWO Slamboree. I'm the commentator like always, Donnie Mick. It's finally here, people. We have a great night for you guys. I know it took a while, but I spent a lot of time on this. It's going to be a great show. I know I said that before, but it's going to be a great show. We're going to have our opening contest, and let's see what it is. Here comes the angry German kid. So first up for your opening contest, it's gonna be the angry German kid versus Kreutz. These two have been going at it week by week because Kreutz killed the angry German kid. Not in real life, cause he'll be dead. I mean, in the actual video game, it was, I forgot what video game it was. I think it was Unreal Tournament number 2. You gotta be kidding me. This Extreme Rules match is because of a video game. These kids, I swear, they take games way too seriously. But these two are gonna battle it out in an Extreme Rules match. Now, the angry German kid posted to the crowd awaiting his opponent. I wonder what mindset Kreutz is in. This coming clip review. I know some people hate that name, but I don't care. Dumbasses. Here comes Kreutz, looking angry as ever, like always. Like I said before, this all started because of a video game. And Kreutz got attacked. We had no idea who attacked him. But as soon as Kreutz confronted and wanted the person that attacked him to come out, that's when the angry German kid made his appearance in UWO. He attacked Kreutz from behind. And just did special maneuvers, did whatever he can to take out Kreutz. Here we go, the bell is sounded, this match is underway. So we're just staring eyes at each other, waiting for each other to make the first move. Wait a second, they both will go outside the ring. I don't know what these guys are doing. Well, this is an Extreme Rules match. Oh, here we go, folks. It's like Kreutz going to get a weapon here. What the hell is he going to pick? I don't know. I have no idea what he picked. What the? Looks like they both had trash cans. Oh boy. This is going to get ugly, people. Now these two just picked them up. Oh lord. Here we go, folks. Oh my. You got to be kidding me. They're just canceling each other out with those trash cans. Ah. Oh. Kreutz run that one. A trash can into the face of the angry German kid on Leopold. Now Kreutz on the advantage, punching away on the German kid. What's this? Now Kreutz taking this extreme rules match outside. Very early. Wait a minute. Go for a cover outside. This could be all, folks. Yes, there's pins. There's false count. This is a false count anywhere match. Oh, nice. Close on there by the angry German kid. Now Leopold has the steel trash can, puts it over his head. Now he grabs the steel chair. Oh my! You gotta be kidding me! He just put that trash can over his head and smacked him with the steel chair. Now that's extreme. If that's not extreme, then I don't know what is. Yeah, I know that was corny, but bear with me, people. I'm not a anyway, back to this match here. Drop kick to the leg there by Kreutz. Now Kreutz has the chair. Kreutz, ah, man, just smashes that steel chair over Leopold's head. Surprisingly, this match is going by back and forth. Each of these two used weapons already. I thought these two were gonna have a straight out wrestling match at first, then get the weapons, but no. They just went after the weapons and start wailing on each other. Now Craig going outside the ring once again. What the hell is he gonna pick? What the hell is he gonna get? What the hell he just picked out? Oh, what's like, that looks like a Singapore cane or candlestick. Now Kreutz has the candlestick. Oh man, just smack the hell out of the Leopold with that candlestick. He's gonna have bruises after that one. What's this? Leopold grabs Kreutz. Oh, very nice. The shades of the Sandman with that Russian leg sweep with the Singapore cane. Man, that's a very devastating maneuver. What's this? Wait a minute, folks. Here we go. He's going for it. He's going for his combination attack followed by the splash. He hits it. This could be all, folks. What? He kicked out? You gotta be kidding me. Oh boy. Now Leopold has this damn trash can once again. He's waiting for Kreutz to get up to his feet. Of course, stay down. You're gonna get smacked. Wait, oh, I was right about that one. He just got hit with that steel trash can. Now every German kid pissed off that he couldn't get a 3 count. He's just stalking. Once again, puts it over his head. What's this? Oh, bad break there. It just tosses the trash can onto the German kid. Man, these two are vicious. Tonight, these two are absolutely going to kill each other over at a video game, for freak's sakes. What's this? Oh boy, now the tables come into the play, into this match here. Now, Angry German Kid looks like he's going to use it, even though Kreutz took it out first. Oh, it just knocks Leopold outside the ring. What's this? Oh boy, I smell bad intentions. Kreutz setting up that table by the right corner of the ring. Oh lord, here we go, folks. I suspect some table breaking, or like Mike Amande would say, a picnic table. I mean, what's up with that guy? Anyway, back to this match here. Uh-oh, here we go, folks. Oh my, you have got to be kidding me. You gotta take a look at that on our replay. Hurricane Rana into the damn table. You got to be freaking kidding me. Now Kreutz onto the top rope. Nails it with a leg drop. Should go for the cover, but I don't think he's done yet. These two absolutely hate each other over a video game. Now Kreutz throwing a temper tantrum. I'm not sure that's the right move, and I was right. Kreutz wasted time, and from that he receives a DDT. Now Leopold going outside the ring. What the hell is he's gonna pick out? Could be a belt under there. I don't know what the hell he's gonna. Oh, you got to be. No, a ladder. This is not even a ladder match. This is what you can expect from a stream rules match. Anything can happen. What's this? Oh man, he just slid Kreutz, drew him outside the ring. Oh boy. Oh, here we go, folks. You gotta call the hospital. Oh my god! You have got to be freaking. Oh my Jesus. Look at this. These two just putting out all the stuff to take each other out. Once again, Leopold with that clothesline. Now Leopold getting something else. I don't know what the hell is he gonna pick out here. Oh, there's another table. Now Leopold setting it up. I'm surprised Kreutz backed up to his feet already. What? No. You crazy, right? You gotta be kidding me. Is that table on fire, or is that my imagination? Am I on something? You have got to be kidding me. That freaking table is on fire. Come on, kids. You're just fighting over the video game. What's this? Just punches the chair into Croix's face. What's this? Oh man, what a clothesline that was. Almost taking the head off of Croix. I just can't believe that. That freaking table is on fire. So boy, we gotta call the hospital after this match. I think Croix's boy busted open. I can't tell. Yes, he is. I think he is. I can't really tell. Oh boy, now Croix, I mean Leopold, with that steel trash can once again. Wait, he tried to use it, but it backfired. Eight uses on the German game. Lucky it touched that table, where he'd been engulfed in flames. Now, Croix, what's this? Halo cutter. Croix nailed that halo cutter out of nowhere. Now, Croix, he's dragging him towards the table. Croix, don't do it, man. Oh Lord, here we go, folks. Oh my, don't do it. So, boy. Oh my! That's it. That's the end of this match, people. He just went through fire. This is the Halo Cutter once again. This match has been freaking insane. Come on, this is the end of this match. This has to be. Three, that's it. Oh my, finally. That match kind of made me queasy. Oh man, what a match these guys have took. This is that Hurricane Rana through the table, then that dropkick outside the ring, then this. He's not gonna be good enough from that, I can say that. Wait, there's your winner, Croix. He wins this grudge match. Very good, Croix. What's this? He's back up from that. He just went through a flaming table. These two just finding it out here. They can't sort out their issues. Wait a second. What the? You gotta be kidding me, right? Oh man, this night has been crazy already, and we're not even past the 1 hour mark. Now trust me, folks. This event is long, so. I just can't believe this. Leroy Jenkins from that famous video. Oh boy. Wonder what he has to say.
Ready, guys?
Let's do this. Leroy Jenkins!
You gotta be kidding me, right? Oh boy. Things just got interesting in UWO at this very second. So, man. Well, what a first match that was. And followed up by another shocker. Leroy Jenkins is in UWO. You gotta be kidding me. These three people are known for their online videos from online games. Oh boy. We'll be right back, folks.